a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you got a hand tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around, nothing's gonna ever keep you down.
How's it going today? You know, just out here on a nice sunny Saturday afternoon, Cranston West High School. Gonna bring home the medal today. No big deal. I don't know why these guys even came, but they can work on something, I guess. I don't know.
What's going on? Kyle Stansfield here. Personally, I think this is amateur hour. Brought my game face today. You know, headband explains it itself right here.
I should have listed all my excuses.
Just getting a good stretch on, feeling in the legs. I think we got another compadre showing up, but I think I'm taking two out of the four events today. So,
I'm gonna win them all.
You know, I've been playing this game for a long time, probably about 10 minutes. This is my day. This is Chris Mutter from the University of Arizona. About 6'1", 6'2", on a good day. Cleat's probably 6'3", roughly 200 pounds-ish. It's gonna be a good day.
190 months though.
Kevin Nowak here. I don't really know why everybody showed up. I brought the medal. It's coming back home. I haven't stretched at all. Hey, good to see you. Welcome. So, we'll see what happens. Do you want to give a little prediction of what's going to happen? I'm going to place the 40. I'm going to win the cone drill. That's about that.
I'm going to win the 40.
40-yard dash so we can knock out.
Nothing like placing. Just placing. I'm going to win the 40. Got to win the cone drill. I YouTubed it on the way over.
Kevin, this is how you get a good stretch.
I'm going to win the cone.
And I should be leaving with the medal.
First place, crushing Matt.
Kevin Nowak, shade under 6 feet, 180 pounds, West Virginia University.
Ready? Devin Stansfield, 6'3", buck 80, the U.
Matthew Buckley, 6 feet, 190, 180 on a good day. The University of CJCR.
Chris Mutter, age 33, the University of Arizona, 6'1", 6'2", today.
How's it going? Kyle Stansfield, 6'1", solid 205, Endicott College.
Michael Monaco, 6 feet, 192, the U, RI.
Height, 5'10", weight, 180.
You're on defense?
No school.
Basketball. Who are you?
Race the answer.
I know, I'm just thinking that.
Looks like Mark Sanchez. Really?
All right, I'm ready when you are.
He's on the line.
Get up.
Yeah.
What's up, Kelly? You got football? Kyle's mic's got two milk bottles.
This is really slow. This is really slow. Keep going, Mike, though. Somebody might do worse. Matt might fall.
He's doing ballet around the corner.
11:15.
11:15.
Let's go! Still got that.
No, you don't.
I got 8.38.
No, yeah.
You shitting me, dude?
Is it recording?
Yeah. Whenever I'm ready. Whenever you're ready.
Oh, now he's got to tear an ankle.
You didn't have to touch that line. There it is.
You can't move it after. We can move it to the second round. Maybe we'll move it up to the second round.
Oh!
Ball.
Production.
Over the line.
That's a 1 second.
Put it back up.
Over the line.
8.50.
Yes.
Deduction.
I was going to say, you can't just chop that off. It's not a pylon.
I'm
going to get tens.
I'm thinking double digits right now.
Max capacity right now.
Double digits, yeah. 10. Hold on.
Good burst.
Let's see.
You look like he's gonna hurt himself.
925.
I got that one.
Hey, not left. Same as Ray.
He beat us.
I bind it.
You're fine. Tyler can shoot.
Yes.
This is slow.
8.78.
What the fuck?
Sideways. 947. Much improved.
He would be the one we attempted.
That was gonna wear jeans and a black tee.
That's a good one.
863.
That's
a good one.
Oof.
Hey, I run on 919 and without these jeans, I run on 819. He's slipping, slipping. Finish him off.
8-2-2.
Got a camera blackout.
There we go.
Oh, 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 oh. Oh.
That's done. That time's done. Yeah,
done.
You got the last corner.
The end.
Bunch of lead legs.
The boss.
There it is.
There we go.
Good cut work.
That was a good one. No slips.
That's a good jump.
Stay there, don't move.
That's a good jump.
6 foot.
Yeah,
2.5.
26
or 26?
All right.
There it is. That's a soft jump.
He had, it's going to hurt you.
He had a...
6'5".
Ooh, damn it. First is always the hardest.
Wow, you jumped.
That's good.
That wasn't even good. That's less than 6 feet.
5'11".
Oh. That felt good.
Bob, it's right now.
You're still on the line.
I'm off.
There you go.
Yeah, play by the rules or go home. Boom!
7-1.
Oh my god.
Damn.
Who is this kid?
Oh, that's a good one. You gotta get low. 7 feet exactly.
Oh, Kyle.
Probably like he magically jumps like 12 feet.
There you go.
Yahtzee!
7-5.
Oh my god.
7-5.
Right? I did a conservative.
Not my first rodeo.
Oh, that's a stick. 6-4.
Damn it.
So I think they. Oh, that. Yeah.
6-3.
Oh man, I gotta beat that.
Matt is improved. Mike is improved.
I got no loss.
Get this. And he's got to play conservative here.
Sit.
He's the game.
You just got to play it. What if you know this is the last
attempt? This is the last attempt.
5 is better than 0.
DNQ.
He's going to DNQ.
Anyway.
I know it is. I can't jump. I'm going to take the DQ.
Looks like you're jumping off a waterfall.
It's 6-1 again.
Oh, my
God. Explosion.
To hell.
That's it.
Let's
see.
7-3?
Nah, 7-1. Same as before. No, 7-1.
Yeah, well, you know what? It's not.
We're Chris at West High School.
Oh.
That's a good landing.
Good one.
He's got the landing.
That's 7-1. 7-1.
7-1.
Yeah.
Jump, Matt. What are you trying to do? You already are the best. All right.
Slip.
All right.
I still have to go.
7-5. Same as the first.
Three people left.
No, there's one person left.
Oh, that's it?
Yeah. Is that 7-1?
Nope. That's under.
6-11.
Oof. I'm Mike are dead last. 2-1. Jump. Oh, pissed off. Kyle takes it.
Gets it.
Should have pushed him.
Takes it.
Yeah. What was that?
6-8.
Take it.
Suicide.
Jump.
you lay up the bounce pass with the tire.
Yeah.
Chris Paul.
All right.
That's out of bounds. Doesn't count.
You should get two throws.
That's Matt's DAQ.
That's a loss of down.
You should get two throws.
Yeah, loss of down.
Yeah, your second throw. All right.
Better. Hardo.
Mike loves his Mike loves his job out there. Mike.
I'm just kind of turned. What's a bullet? Mike loves that job.
Loves that job.
Turn this way. Mike loves that job.
Loves it.
Loves it.
Hey, yeah, just like, hold the camera. Just watch his foot.
Oh, I screwed it up.
He's running around.
Ready, set, hot.
Nice ball.
That's a good ball. Take some time off. Something.
Now for the 40, comes back off.
Oh, wow, he does it again.
Caught up in the windstream, but it.
Damn.
What's that?
To him playing.
Gosh.
Mike loves that job out there.
Zipped all the way up.
Why don't you go up to the line?
Quiet, please.
Make some noise.
Quiet, please. Thank you.
Gino Smith.
Line.
Ooh. There it is, baby. I called it. This is my event.
Yeah. Huh?
Right, that might be the shortest of the day, Pat.
No, Mike's got 30.
Set, hot. 56 in the mic, 56 in the mic. Disco, 82. Ah, fuck.
An absolute duck. That's a definition of a duck.
I tried throwing high. That was a bad strategy.
No, that's Kevin. That's from the cone.
It's from the cone drill.
Was that a punt?
All right, Muddy, you're up first.
No, you're up first.
No, because.
Crushed it. .547. .521.
Oh!
Matt crushed it. Crushed these guys. New leader, Matt, 5:21.
He had a sideways start. Did anybody catch that?
I did.
He went that way first.
Yeah, it was tough out there.
We should do this in the spring.
I don't know where I placed. I'm thinking it's towards the bottom. But, you know, heart isn't measured in numbers. It's intangible that win the game.
That's why I can't.
One comment, one
and I still put my heart up against anyone's out here because I feel I won.
It's like Shane Falco said, only thing that matters is heart, not numbers.
Number 87 in the playbooks, number one in your hearts.
Number one rule,
just copy what I said.
You can't have a judge be a family member of one of the players.
No offense.
Close the comments.
The accounting firm of Nowak and Nowak will have to tabulate Kevin. The results and make the official results later.
Kevin.
I don't have heart attacks, I give them.
We need a new timekeeper because I didn't win.
Get the touch.
Matt?
Well, I came in first, you know. I knew it from right from the get-go.
Unofficial.
Still unofficial, but you know, it's official in my eyes.
Probably gonna be dizzy for days. I can't feel my legs. I was out here on grit and determination. I thank all the fundraiser people who donated for me to be out here. I should be on a hospital bed somewhere, but it's a miracle that I'm here. So.